What better place to start the MotoGP World Championship season than in Japan, the land of the rising sun? Amongst the paddy fields and mountains of the Tokai region, just a couple of hours' drive from Tokyo, the small town of Suzuka holds many traditional charms and is the focus of some of the world's most powerful engineering firms. The Suzuka circuit was designed as a contribution to motor science education in the area, and on its completion in June 1962, it became the first racetrack in the country to comply with international standards. Now, it holds the opening round of the MotoGP World Championship.
Thank you. Thank you.